So Pan, aka Little Me, I wonder what's going on with Lily Anderson and her friends these days. I hope they do not cause trouble at this mental people's home for them.
I hope so too, future me.
Let's see who is at the door now. Hi Viley and family. Why are the seven of you mad?
Do you have a troublemaker who goes by the name of Lily Anderson?
Yes we do, Giselle. Why is that?
Our thoughts exactly. All of us have been informed by Billy and Mandy saying that the five teenagers and a little girl put roofie pills into Marilyn's drink and making her ill in the hospital. Lily Anderson is one of the people behind this whole entire fiasco.
If both of you know what roofies are, they are little pills that they use to assault victims and make them sleep. They put it in people's drinks and then making them unconscious and sleep.
Yeah. Can both of you do us a favor and call Lily Anderson to come outside for us?
That would be a perfect idea. Thank you guys for bringing this into our attentions right now.
Lily Anderson, you get your goddamn ass into your front yard right now. What is it out there, Pan and Future Pan? And why are the seven people standing there behind the both of you? Do you explain why seven people told us that you and five teenagers put pills into Marilyn's drink that made her end up ill in the hospital? What are you guys talking about? I never did crap to Marilyn. Also, if I ever did, I have the right to remain silent and not tell all of you crap.
You can deny the crap all you want, but most people or police officers know not to lie. And if you don't admit the truth right now, we will give you a horrible punishment until you do.
Whoa. Okay, I put drugs into Marilyn's drink because I was so pissed off at her for hanging out with Viley and to everyone like that. I am so sorry that I did such a sick act. Please don't punish or torture me in any way. Can all of you forgive me?
Are you fucking out of your mind, Lily Anderson? Oh, my, fucking, God. Words cannot even begin to describe how outraged and furious at you. How could you trespass onto someone's property and put roofie pills into Marilyn's drink? You may have gotten your revenge, but the drugs took effect on Marilyn, and now she is feeling ill in the hospital. And for all of this, you are so grounded for the rest of your life.
And we are also going to call Raven, Rebecca, Kenward, Eloise and Anirvati's parents about what they did as well.
And before you get arrested for infliction of bodily harm, obstruction of justice and conspiracy, who was that teenager that was with you during the harsh prank time being?
I'm too scared to tell all of you about that. I don't want him to get punished. But I'll admit the truth right now, the teenager's name is Raven Fernandez.
Oh my God. I can't even believe Raven Fernandez was actually a part of this fiasco.
That is so fucking it. I will be calling his parents and put him and his friends a check as of right now. Giselle, Larry, Emiles, Emma, and Viley, please go to the Fernandez's household.
Sure. We will do it, Ferdinand and Maria.
Agreed.
Great. Pan and Future Pan, please call Lily's friends' parents right now. Sure. We will do it right now.
Agreed.
As for you, Lily, come with me and Ferdinand right now.
Trespassed onto someone's property and put drugs into a drink. Do you realize that she could have died? That is so, young man.
You are grounded for the rest of your life. You are never allowed to hang out with your friends for the rest of your life. And you are also never allowed to hang out with Raven until the winter season is over.
You will have to apologize to Marilyn's family and sister for what you did to her.
Go to your room right now, you freaking psychopath.
Never. Never in my life see my daughter would do something as sick like this. Drugging people, you are just so sick.
How could you fucking put someone's life at risk like that? That is so it right now.
You are grounded for the rest of your life.
You are never allowed to hang out with Raven and your friends until the winter season is over.
And you are never allowed to hang out with them until the rest of this month is over.
Go to your room right now, you fucking psychopath.
You are so fucking dead. My clone, how dare you drug someone with pills and cause her to be ill in the hospital? Did you realize that she could have died? That is so it right now.
You are not going to hang out with Raven and his friends for the rest of your life. And you are going to apologize to Marilyn's family for what you did. Go to your room right now. You are grounded for the rest of your life.
Enravati. I can't believe you trespass onto someone's property and put drugs into her drink. Do you realize that she could have died? That's it, young lady.
You are grounded for the rest of your life. You are never allowed to hang out with your friends for the rest of your life. And you are also never allowed to hang out with Raven until the winter season is over.
And you'll have to apologize to Marilyn's family for what you did to her.
Go upstairs to your room right now.
Never in my life have my clone would ever do something as sick like drugging people. That was just plain sick.
Why in the fucking bloody heavens would you ever drug people like this? That is so it.
We're actually going to make an embarrassing video for what you did to Marilyn. Because of this, you are never allowed to hang out with your friends for the rest of your life, and we are putting you and your friends onto a permanent restraining order. You are grounded for the rest of your life.
Raven Fernandez, you should be really lucky that Marilyn did not die. Otherwise, you will be sent to the Scared Straight program and to jail forever when you get older and end up regretting this for the rest of your life.
You are very lucky that you're 18 years old.
Yeah, now go to your room right now and be ashamed for yourself for what you did to that poor girl.
You heard what we all said, so go, right now.
And think about what you did to Marilyn Anderson in the first place.